You're on a gripper.
This is not a child's playground!
It's a Roman guard.
It's the enemy!
Centurion, I am sorry. So sorry. I have a message.
We shall talk later.
Caesar has been assassinated.
What? Did you say that somebody has assassinated Caesar? Speak!
I only know that he was assassinated at the Senate House. I have heard nothing else.
That is absurd. Cannot be possible.
I see. Now I understand why no amount of torture would make them talk. The time for the Germanic tribes has come! You will all bow to me!
Silence! No barbarian has the power to crush mighty Rome! Ah!
We shall see about that. Prepare to die.
What are you waiting for? Kill me! I would sooner die than become a slave of Rome.
Centurion! Take him away.
Finish me! Let me die!
Centurion! What is the matter?
Caesar is dead. He has been assassinated.
What? What?
Hurry. We must return to the Foro Romano.
Thank you.
Octavianus! Is it true that Caesar has been assassinated?
Yes. I'm afraid it is true. Even worse, your father has been arrested as his assassin.
What?
Please, you must remain calm, Agrippa. We must save your mother first.
My mother? What has happened to her? Mother, are you all right?
Go. Hurry. They will come after you now.
Insolent child. You cannot stop this.
What's wrong, little boy?
Yeah!
father!
Oh, poor little baby. Sad that your mother's been killed.
Damn it. What do I do?
Couldn't even save my own mother. Damn them! Damn me!
Do not be so hard on yourself. That was Decius, who is notorious for his cruelty. Nobody would have been able to save your mother.
Silence. No. He shall pay for this.
Thank you for helping us. I am Octavianus. This is Agrippa.
My name is Claudia. I fight outside of the arena.
I must know. Why did you save us?
Well, Syracuse Prison is at the top of this road. We will be there soon. I must say that the security is very tight. Will you be able to come home safely?
I do not care! I must speak to my father and hear the truth!
Listen, I have heard about the guards at that prison as well. She's right. It is too risky for both of us to enter together. I will go in first and secure a safe route. I shall signal to you when the time is right. Until then, hide and wait for my signal.
What are you saying? I will go!
I have a plan. You must trust me, Agrippa. Are we not friends?
Fine. But do not do anything foolish.
Of course not. Are you ready?
Yes.
They return safely. They are true heroes.
Thank you. Stop right there! You! What are you doing?
It's a bandit.
Father!
Agrippa?
Son, is that you? And noble Octavianus? Vipsania.
Please tell me the truth, Vipsanius. What really happened?
Well...
Vipsanius, what have you done?
So you are innocent, Father.
Yes, of course.
Et tu, Brute?
Yes. Those were Caesar's last words.
This way!
Damn, they have noticed. Go, both of you.
Come, Father. Please, hurry. You must come with us.
Never mind me. Go. You must uncover the truth, Agrippa.
Agrippa.
I will come back for you.
Hurry!
Father.
Et tu, Prute?
What? Are you remembering something?
No, but... And you too, Brutus. That indicates that there was more than one murderer, including a certain Brutus, who Caesar would never have expected to turn his back on him. Agrippa. I am returning to the Foro Romano. I want to find the truth and prove your father's innocence.
You cannot go back. You caused such a ruckus at the Foro Romano. The security at the prison will surely become more strident, which will make a rescue almost impossible.
Damn it! What am I to do?
Agrippa, would you be interested in becoming a gladiator?
A gladiator?
Oh.
My brother is a showman for the upcoming gladiatorial games. I have seen your way with the sword, and a good swordsman will attract large crowds.
Wait! Do you know what a gladiator must do? He must murder for spectacle. A gladiator is lower than the most lowly slave.
Calm down. Listen. Agrippa, this may work in your favor. These gladiatorial games that will be held in Caesar's honor, do you know what the victor must do?
He is to be Vipsanius' executioner.
What?
Listen to me. If we go to my brother, you can enter as a gladiator. And if you continue to win every battle...
It would give me the opportunity to see my father.
Exactly. There is a good chance that you will be able to rescue your father. Well, what do you think? Would you take that risk?
No, Agrippa! You must not be seduced by such a perilous scheme! I promise to prove your father's innocence. You need not lower yourself to become a gladiator!
That is not all. General Decius, the man who killed your mother.
Yes? What about him?
I hear that he has planned to participate in the final battle at the gladiatorial arena.
That scoundrel. Octavianus, I shall be a gladiator.
Agrippa!
Go! No matter what happens, I will not lose. You must go and prove that my father is not Caesar's killer.
Fine. Promise me you will not die.
Oh!
You are sure of this?
I have no choice. I must avenge my mother's death and rescue my father. This is my only option. Take me to see your brother. I shall fight to the death.
So, you are Agrippa. Claudia has been speaking of you. I hear that you caused quite a stir at the Forum. Is that right? I am Sextus. I run the show here. Before you begin, I will have you know that a gladiator sacrifices his life for the entertainment of the crowds. It is a thankless and pitiful job. Do you think you're ready for this?
I am not here to think. Let me fight.
Very well then. Come with me. First, I want to see how good you are. If you want to fight in the qualifying match, you have to win. Go ahead. Show me what you can do.
Use this! That is not bad. Let us see how you will do with this next one.
Claudia?
Do not think I cannot fight because I am not a man.
Huh?
is enough.
You are a fine swordsman. You are hired. From today, this here is your home. If you have any questions,